Prateek, and today we're going to talk about carbohydrates. This macronutrient plays essential role in making or breaking any fitness plan. Back, and before I start on carbohydrates, hum log pehle origin of life on planet Earth ki baat karte hain. This is very important to understand it. See, if we divide the entire lifespan of Earth into 24 hours, we human beings have only existed for the last 4 seconds. So now I want to explain minerals. When Earth was lifeless, there was a lot of mineral deposits on Earth and a few gases like nitrogen, sulfur and carbon dioxide. So there was a reaction between these minerals, which play a very important role in creation of life. In gases ke saath minerals ne react kiya and there was existence of amino acids, which are the building blocks of life. Now these amino acids resulted in creation of living organisms, which started producing oxygen. This oxygen started to react with the existing minerals and produce new minerals, which in turn again gave life to new organisms being created, and this is how the circle of life started. Two tarike ke carbohydrate hote hain. Ek hota hai plant based, which is low energy carbohydrate, and ek hota hai high energy, which is basically created by man, or you can say anything that comes in a packet. Okay, these are very calorically dense but very low value. Why I'm saying low value is because compared to plant sources, do not have a lot of minerals in it. Should be consumed only after exercise. Why only after exercise is because hum jab workout karte hain, to it creates this very unique window known as the metabolic window. This metabolic window lasts for 3 hours post intense exercise. It can either be a very high intensity cardio exercise or very high intensity strength training. Your favorite foods mostly will fall in high energy. If you exercise for up to 3 hours, you will get a chance to have your favorite food. You can treat this as a cheat window. There is no cheat day. There is only this window where you can consume your favorite foods, and you should. हमारे बॉडी के हार्मोनल रिस्पॉन्सेज पोस्ट एक्सरसाइज बहुत ही अलग होते हैं. आर मसल्स बिकम वेरी वेरी इंसुलिन सेंसिटिव. रिसर्च हैज शोन दैट कंज्यूमिंग अ हाई एनर्जी कार्बोहाइड्रेट पोस्ट वर्कआउट हेल्प्स अस इन ग्लाइकोजन रीसिंथेसिस, विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. उससे हमारी बॉडी 4 गुना ज़्यादा स्पीड में रिकवर करती है. आई बिलीव लाइफ में आपको हर चीज़ इंजॉय करना चाहिए, लेकिन सही वक्त पर. Lot of people who are watching this are going to fall into the category who are not exercising. That is fine. But remember, then you cannot consume these high energy carbohydrates. Now let me come to the low energy carbohydrates. If you don't exercise, you have to consume these low energy carbohydrates, which are going to be mostly what? Vegetable or plant sources. Fruits, some of the fruits are allowed, but I'll get to that later. Now let me explain why plant sources. अभी इससे पहले जो मैंने origin of life on earth के बारे में समझाया था, what did I say? मैंने आपको समझाया था कि how, what is the important role of oxygen as well as minerals in the whole production of amino acids. Amino acids are going to be very very vital in our body as well. हम जो protein consume करते हैं, they are broken down in our body into amino acids. Now let us look at the benefits. जब हम low energy carbohydrate हर meal में consume करेंगे, तो उसके क्या benefits होते हैं? First, low energy carbohydrates or plant carbohydrates are very very rich in minerals, as I mentioned before, and vitamins. Secondly, plant carbohydrates are very low in energy, so हमारी body के लिए एक workout होता था कि when it has to work extra hard to extract that energy from the plant sources, so it's like a workout for our digestive system, which we frankly speaking haven't done before. Thirdly, plant carbohydrates go and unlock this stored energy in our body, which is basically fat cells. Excess energy in our body is stored as fat cells. me tell you about how to construct your meals. आपको अपने हर मील में एक सर्विंग लो एनर्जी कार्बोहाइड्रेट का कंज्यूम करना ही करना है. इट कैन बी सब्जी, इट कैन बी सैलड्स, एनीवे. एंड डिपेंडिंग ऑन इफ यू वर्कआउट, देन यू इफ यू हैव योर मेटाबॉलिक विंडो, कंज्यूम हाई एनर्जी कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स. देयर इट बिकम्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑलराइट, सो आई होप दिस वीडियो वॉज इंफॉर्मेशनल एंड catch you with the next topic, which is going to be proteins.